We are all set up that as we get the vaccine or therapeutic, and we're set up militarily, we're going to be delivering it in record time. It's all set to move. We put an investment up front, and we have logistical people, generals, great people. They're going to be delivering this all over the country as soon as we have it, and we've made tremendous progress.